So here we are in the new part of Glyntaff Cemetery, Pontypridd. Over my shoulder you can see the original cemetery, opened in 1874, and then the crematorium in the Victorian chapels. The crematorium opened in 1924, it was the 16th in the UK, and it was the only one until Thornhill opened locally in the 1950s. The area is also linked to Dr. William Price, who was one of the pioneers of cremation in the UK.